Welcome to Medieval Machines Builder, and today we're building a machine, a medieval machine. So, without further ado, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, so that you turn on the video, and let's get on into the game. This is a game, so this game, you build a medieval machine, and then you gotta attack the castle to make sure it is. And you gotta completely destroy the enemy completely. So that tower there with that turret, or whatever it is called, slingshot or catapult, that tower has gotta be flattened. Or at least, whatever, destroyed. So let's get on into the game. Are you kidding? Game in here. Game in here. So, obviously, move the map by clicking and dragging. Okay. Click start level. So, yeah. As you see, we've got to hit that tower. I'm not going to read through that. If you want to read that, then you can. You can see my first playthrough. This wasn't my first playthrough. Oh, there's a song in the copyright. Lag again, what the heck? Should be okay. Didn't too much of lag. It's only going down a little bit. They do need to do promotion. What the? We could pick up rope. Seeds and bone tie. I need wood to start building. I should go to grove and buy and chop some trees. She's all about her dad. We won't go near the foliage yet. Okay, hold on. We got that. Didn't say the mouse click though. I'm looking here and I can't see. So do we have to set to what? Of course. And me being stupid, I'm playing the same one. Logs lie on the ground. I will pick them up and bring them to the workshop. Then bark them. Have they improved from this? Pick up log. I'm gonna pick up so many logs. I'm not picking up 1 3. Right. I can start constructing the catapult. I'll bring one beam to the building site. And then we'll do take one beam. Yeah. I should build the beam on the opposite side now. Looks like I'm gonna need shorter beams. I should saw a mega beam on the right workshop. Right, now we need some shorter beams. So, I thought I hit that. Alright, so we take one beam, in place of one beam, and then we get the saw, then we get the mallet, we get the saw. That's a bit pathetic. By using shorter beams, I can continue building the catapult. Thank you. need more materials to continue. Luckily, there's a large box of nails nearby. The moons that I should go and ask the quartermaster to give me the best of the necessary parts. Now, this is the I know where he is now. Yeah. I'm gonna go ask him. Couldn't find him. It's a hot day. Today I need a bit of a rest. If you fetch me some beer on the banquet table on the other side of the camp, I'll make sure you have everything you need. Now remember, it's that box that we need to unlock. The OBS is struggling a bit. But it isn't that far. It isn't that, laggy. Near to 60. Not on high though. High will take it off. Save my life, and I can have all the materials. Boot, open the box. Wait! This is our brother stuff! Yes. I see. Time to chop some more wood. Now, we'll get the next one to go. Now, we've got now axe. Sorry. Yeah. 5 o'clock. now we take the beam. Okay. Apparently I just need a one beam. Take beam. Do we place it here? Ah, yes. Yeah, we'll keep the... We'll keep the two halves. That's all, I did not know how to do. Oh, that just needs one block. So we got two halves. Oh no, we got one half. So I'm dropping the tree down. I can't click. Right. Now we need you. something happen. Damn it. Take this one, place it here, and then chop that one off. Well, it's a bit... Right, now we take both off. Down here, get the hammer. I'm going to take bet we can make a one block. We go get this. I'm going to need a few ropes to keep building, keep on building. I think I've seen some of them scattered around the camp. That's one. And look, This is where we get the rods. So we need to collect some ropes. Oh, there's 8 ropes. Enough to tie people up. Then again, we're focusing on the catapult, not on like captivity, something like that. On the nose game, they would have done that. Oh yeah. So now we need to get stuff. And do we need to build these first? Beam half. Two more beam half. I think we're gonna get that torch. Only got a few minutes left. I thought I'll miss that. I got quarter. I got 2 quarters. I need a few axles. I've seen some on the wagon near the box of nails. Yeah, I know. Can we take them all by hand? Wait, it's what I was selecting now. Stuff I need to do now. catapult needs wheels. I've seen them. The wagon. I just need to bring them here. Okay. Not ready for the arm yet. No, we can only pick up one wheel at a time. Got 2 points to spend. That's by four. Right. Now we just need to hammer them in. I'm getting closer to finish and to the final result. I just need a few more parts. Yeah, I need to get that catapult arm in. Wow. a quarter. Hammer time. Build locker. What? Just said build locker. Oh, build locker. At last, catapult is ready to test it in battle. Right, we gotta get some bombs. Right, we need to ammo stock. I'm correct. This is change distance. And we need to change the power of the machine and then the mutation distance. So should be right. Bullseye. Wait, I thought that was infinite. And all right, now we've got to change the rotation. Distance. Alright, can I have my distance, please? I can't. That was bad. I did not mean to click that. Because I couldn't see the thing in distance. Huh. change it a bit. So they are respawning. That was real good. Right, I just need to change the T. I don't know my distance no more because the game is not showing me. Nice hit. I think I can do that one again. We'll see. Pressing the wrong buttons. Last shot. Right, I need to change the distance a bit. I don't want to change it too much because I don't know where I'm hitting. Bullseye! The deed is done. The tower collapsed. I can finally rest. Yes. Well, I hope you enjoyed that one. Make it like comes. Oh, wait. Before I end, no. We're not ending yet. We have got to celebrate. There you go. Again, if you want to read that, go ahead. I don't know if it's saying that or not. Go. Next time we're going on the crossroads. So I hope you join me. I hope you like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell, some and upload video. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye YouTube. Bye bye. Bye YouTube.